Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Bornstellar, and this is, of course, the same Mass Effect 3 demo that I played for you guys yesterday as a female Shepard, and I think I was playing the Soldier class, but so today I'll be playing as the male Shepard, and I'll be playing the Infiltrator class, so it'll be a little bit different than the previous video, and of course, I'll be doing more multiplayer videos throughout this week, but like I said, this is just a single player demo. Then after this, it'll be part two of the same demo, but me doing the same class as this one, which is the Infiltrator class. And I also play a little bit of a Renegade type of character, just saying pretty much like the worst things to others. So that's how you play Renegade for the most part. And also, I guess if you guys noticed at the beginning, just a quick little thing that I did as an intro, and then something at the end as a little outro, just from stuff that's in the trailers that I thought this will do fine as a intro, but and hopefully one day I will have just a neutral intro for every video. That would be great, but since I'm a bit of a noob when it comes to actually making stuff on Vegas, you know, that might take a while. But anyway, enough about that. Like I said, this is the Mass Effect 3 demo single player walkthrough once again. It's a little bit long, so if you guys enjoy it, you know, if you wish to skip, you know, you can do so. Also, after this video and the next one, I'll have a Kinect demo for you guys, just me showing you how the Kinect functionality works, just me saying the words aloud and doing stuff. So, but with all that stuff out of the way, I hope you enjoyed the demo, and as always, you know, we'll see you guys at the end. So bye bye.
How bad is it?
Bad. We just lost contact with two of our deep space outposts. There's something massive on long-range scanners.
Is this what Shepard warned us about?
I'd stake my life on it.
How long do we have?
Not long. I sent word. The fleets are mobilizing.
God help us all.
Commander.
You're not supposed to call me that anymore, James.
Not supposed to salute you either. We gotta go. The Defense Committee wants to see you.
Sounds important. What's going on?
Couldn't say. Just told me they needed you. Now.
Anderson?
Admiral?
You look good, Shepard. Maybe a little soft around the edges. How are you holding up since being relieved from duty?
It's not so bad once you get used to the hot food and soft beds.
We'll get it sorted out.
What's going on? Why is everyone in such a hurry?
Admiral Hackett's mobilizing the fleets. I'm guessing word's made it to Alliance Command. Something big's headed our way.
The Reapers?
We don't know. Not for certain.
What else could it be?
If I knew that.
It's the Reapers. And we're not ready for them. Not by a long shot.
Tell that to the Defense Committee.
Unless we're planning to talk the Reapers to death, the Committee is a waste of time.
They're just scared. None of them have seen what you've seen. We've all reviewed your report, seen the data you've collected. But it's all just theory to us. You've been there, in the trenches, fighting them. You know what they're capable of.
That why they grounded me? Took away my ship?
You know that's not true. The shit you've done? Any other soldier would have been tried, court-martialed, and discharged. It's your knowledge of the Reapers that kept that from happening.
That and your good word?
Yeah, I trust you, Shepard. And so does the Committee.
I'm just a soldier, Anderson. I'm no politician.
I don't need you to be either. I just need you to do whatever the hell it takes to help us stop the Reapers.
They're expecting you to, Admiral.
Good luck in there, Shepard.
Anderson?
Shepard!
Ashley?
Lieutenant Commander? How'd it go in there?
I can never tell with them. I'm just waiting for orders now.
Admiral?
Come on.
You know the commander?
I used to.
Admiral Anderson. Shepard.
What's the situation?
We were hoping you would tell us.
The reports coming in are unlike anything we've seen. Whole colonies have gone dark. We've lost contact with everything beyond the Sol Relay.
Whatever this is, it's incomprehensibly powerful.
You brought me here to confirm what you already know. The Reapers are here.
Then, how do we stop them?
Stop them? This isn't about strategy or tactics. This is about survival. The Reapers are more advanced than we are. More powerful, more intelligent. They don't fear us. And they'll never take pity on us.
But there must be some way.
Each of us has to be willing to die to save humanity. Anything less, and they've already won.
That's it? That's our plan?
Admiral, we've lost contact with Luna Base.
The moon? It couldn't be that close already.
How'd they get past our defenses?
Sir, UK headquarters has a visual.
We heard from Admiral Hackett. What do we do?
The only thing we can. We fight, or we die.
We should get to the Normandy.
Is that you?
What's your status?
I can't raise the Normandy. You'll have to contact me. We'll meet you at the landing zone. Anderson up.
Ashley's headed to the Normandy. They'll pick us up if we can get to the spaceport.
Let's move. Look out! How do you stop something so powerful? Take a running jump. It's farther than it looks. Come on, let's go. Come on. We'll have to go this way. Looks clear. Let's go. Lieutenant Commander, you read me. I'm patching in Shepard.
We're almost to the Normandy. I've got Lieutenant Vega with me.
Husks! Take him out! Shoot him! I'm out of ammo. Come on, we gotta move. Take these things out the old-fashioned way. Don't let them grab you. Gotta find a way out of here. Watch it!
Through this way.
Gotta get out of here. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Shepard! In here. Ah, this is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
You're not responsible for the ones that die. We fight for the ones left standing when it's all over.
Yeah. Maybe you're right.
It's so fast.
I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses. We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them.
The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you were a Council Spectre. That has to count for something.
Kasha!
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one.
Best battle. Reload, let's keep moving.
God.
Lieutenant Commander Williams, we're in sight of the spaceport. ETA 3 minutes. Lieutenant Commander! Ashley!
Damn it, they're in trouble.
Normandy, we're going to reroute. Do you copy? Normandy, come in! Friendlies.
You two all right?
Get down! They'll see you! Keep your head down.
What happened here?
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on. Let's get to that gunship. Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it! I've lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company. Soon.
You and me both!
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going. You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together!
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species, and all their ships, to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order!
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.
I hope you guys enjoyed the demo, and as always, don't forget to comment on the video, rate it, and subscribe. But with that, guys, I will see you guys next time. Goodbye!